some news agency or something? You're just a real fan with a big camera, huh?